Hitchin is a historic semi-rural market town dating back to the year 758 and was featured in the Domesday Book. The town itself is centred around a market square and has a range of individual shops, bars and restaurants, the Bridge Street Bistro, Just 23 and the Radcliffe Arms to name but a few. Located just off the old Great North Road, Hitchin has fantastic travel links as it is close to the A1 and trains into London's King's Cross takes just 30 minutes. Famous for its traditional market, Hitchin also has a rich history in brewing, wool making and also producing lavender. Every year the town holds the Hitchin Festival, a two-week celebration with several arts events being held in the town centre. Hitchin has a population of just over 30,000 and this is made up primarily of a mix of finance and media professionals. However, Hitchin is also home to many students, with Hitchin School for Boys and Girls, as well as the Kingshot School and Princess Helena College in nearby Preston. The two nearest universities are located in Hatfield and Luton.